is New York?
What is New York? New York is fashion. New York is freezing cold. New York is Donna Karen.
New York is energy and fast pace. It's everything at once, whatever you want it to be.
New York to me is being free, being able to express yourself, be whoever you are, the way you are. So what is New York? Together with Donna Karen, we decided to ask it for a DKNY show.
All of the clothes that Zito, Don, and Karen makes for DKNY can fit into everybody in New York. I mean, it's really diverse, whether you're young, you're more mature, no matter what race you are, no matter what size you are. It really represents the city. It's very diverse.
Well, it was quintessentially New York, like for the ladies who live in a cosmopolitan city, etc.
Right. I mean, the clothes were very urban and ready for city life, and also picking up the new trends of the big oversized coat and those weird collar combinations that kind of...
I love this. It was very different than what she's done in the past seasons. It's a little bit less street and a little bit less urban, but more sophisticated and very, very chic and just effortless. It was beautiful.